stop at Wegmans, pick it up and bring it for us so that we don't have to. Yeah, balloons, you know, like I have a sign up genius, like we're trying to make an itemized list and just, you know.
Go help.
Yeah, I have no.
Hey, stick up!
Spin.
Well, yeah, you could have, but I had no clue.
Yeah.
Until Isabel texted me after the senior game was over. The varsity game was over, and she was like, well, no, the girls did email her, and she never responded.
Yeah.
Two of the captains, or the seniors, saw it and emailed her, and she never responded. So they didn't know what to do, because it's not their decision. So by the time the girls were being dropped off, Coach D was aware of it, and I guess he told the girls.
Hey, good job.
Right, yeah.
Go, Anna!
Come on. You're gonna have to walk home. I'm in East Brunswick. Like, find a ride or walk home. I'm sorry, but I'm.
Come on, Bill.
Get it.
Okay, go ahead. Are you coming in?
on, just.
Driving around.
McKenna. Come on, McKenna.
Oh. Oh, that's our goal. That was bad. It looked like shit.
Yeah!
Go, Court!
Let's go, let's go!
Go, go, go!
Go to goal. Just go to goal. Go around that girl.
Do it. Down to the feet.
Bigger goal.
Wide open.
Nice.
Here we go. Come on, Soap.